She's got this feeling inside her bones. It looks like that baby is ready to come on. Because her water is on the floor. I'd better mop it up and get on out the door. I thought my keys were in my pocket, but they're locked in the front seat. She said, we got time, call the neighbors, but then it dropped. Ooh. I called everyone I knew, but none of them were answering me. Put my phone down and I freaked out, but then stopped. And under the lights where everything goes, I saw my bike in a piece of rope. Then I knew it was time to go. So just imagine,
just imagine,
just imagine. Nothing she can feel right now but those contractions. And I'm so glad that I can't feel her contractions. Come on, I'm just saying, guys can't handle those contractions. But you're doing great, keep breathing through your contractions.
I can't stop the feeling
of those contractions. Those contractions, come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's when they get that epidural rushing on,
rushing on.
And then her body starts going numb,
going numb.
She feels so high because now all the pain is gone. But still, she said that this is it and I'm not doing this again. I said I've heard that one before with each of them. Can't take it though, not knowing what this baby's gender will be. Boy or girl, we'll find out soon now when she pops. Then they said she's ready to go. Time for pushing,
time for pushing,
time for pushing. I can't stop.